Pharmaceutical manufacturer Catalent has let go of more than 100 employees at the company's Bloomington plant. It comes barely a month after the company announced it was being bought out by a Danish investment group. More than 400 Catalent employees were let go in 2022. Production at the Bloomington plant has slowed dramatically as the demand for COVID-19 vaccine fell in the years since the pandemic.